fun fact, did you know Huey P. Newton was actually named after Huey P. Long? Huey P. Newton was born in Monroe, Louisiana on February 17, 1942. 3 years later, his family relocated to Oakland, California, where his legacy began. He crossed the Beta Tau chapter of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated and also played a role in getting the first African-American history course adopted as part of the college's curriculum. He often read the works written by Karl Marx, Vladimir Lenin, Malcolm X, and others, which influenced him to create the Black Panther Party. It was primarily built for the self-defense of African Americans from the corrupt police force of that time, which was rampant. Due to these circumstances, he promoted the Second Amendment to his community for protection. The main contributions were providing access to medical clinics as well as free breakfast for children in schools. Huey P. Newton, we thank you greatly for your contribution.